I'm your host for tonight's female basketball game between the Lady Vikings and the Lady Bears of Greater New Bedford Vocational Technical High School. We're glad to have you with us. We're at Jim Bujoli Court on the campus of Wareham High School. Both teams are meeting for the first time this evening. It's the season opener for both squads. New head coach for Wareham, Justin Ogilvy, will be looking to improve on last year's records, as will the Bears, who came in and finished with a record of 1-10 in 2022. Ironically, the one win came against Wareham. So we'll have to see what happens tonight. Both squads are very young. One senior on the team for New Bedford. Wareham does not have any. So Coach Ogilvy will be looking towards his five juniors that he has on the squad for their leadership. Should be a great game. Glad you're with us. And we'll see you at the end of the game.
Three, one.
Five juniors for their leadership. By John Thomas. First shot is going to be for three. That's going to be over and out of bounds. Deflected out of bounds. Bedford coming the other way. That one's off the glass. Offensive rebound. And we're going to have a turnover. Vikings basketball. Vikings going to bring it up court. Has the ball knocked away. That layup is going to be a defensive rebound. Offensive rebound by the Bears. That shot's off the rim.
noticed she went to the floor, but we weren't able to get the call in.
Going out.
Another nice. That's going to be over the basket.
Move it!
Bedford with two. No foul trouble yet.
Come on.
good. And out of Bedford.
Out of bounds, Wareham ball.
Good.
Bedford will be at the line shooting one. Fouls on here, That's just a little too high for the left.
Thank you.
Start of the fourth quarter, Wareham facing a 33-14 deficit against New Bedford Tech.
Go White.
Wareham is two fouls away from sending New Bedford to line for one and ones. Five team fouls in the second half, all in the third quarter. New Bedford has two fouls. I've been mixing up some of the names tonight. I apologize for that. It's first game of the year for me too. New Bedford puts up a three, and that's good. There we go. Phillips able to knock one down. Phillips. 36-16 as we start the third quarter. That pass is going to go over the head of Dubois. They're able to be tracked down, kept inbounds by the Bears. Pierre picks that one off. Pierre up ahead to Tompkins. Tompkins tracks it down.
Tompkins.
Nice give and take from Pierre and Tompkins. That's going to be off the rim. Pierre with the rebound. Up ahead to Tompkins. That's picked off by Dubois. Dubois driving the baseline. Gets it up and over. Phillips with the block. But guilty of the foul.
25 point. Hit.
We're going to foul on Brianna Phillips, first, second, team sixth. Denier De Vega at the line shooting two.
Brand's at the limit now. Any more fouls will send the Bears to the line for one and ones. Vega's got one left. And that one in and out. 36-18. 650 even and counting. That one's over the basket. Pierre with the rebound. Tompkins gets into the paint. Moves the ball, gets back, kicks it out to Pierre.
For Andrews, 4-3.
Andrews knocks down a 3-8 from 36 to 21. Just over 6 minutes to play in the game. Williams not giving up, they're clawing back. That's a shooting foul.
We're in foul on Brianna Phillips. Her third. Lay the Pirates at the line shooting two.
That's a shooting foul. That's why she's getting two shots. Pyers misses the first. She's got one more. And that one's going to be off the rim. Rebound by the Vikings. Up ahead to Tompkins, but it's over her head to Yonder. She's tired. She's been on the floor most of the game.
Out of bounds to Bedford ball.
That'd be a deep three, that's good.
The ball! Play the Pirates.
Nice job by Wareham to keep it in bounds. Unfortunately, it went over to New Bedford. Now Glover steps in front of that pass. And she gets the foul.
Bedford Valley is Gray Perry. Her first, team third.
Yeah, let's go!
Glover for three. No good if Bedford comes down with it. Pyers moves it up. Six on the shot clock, and Bedford needs to take a shot. There it is. Off the backboard and the rim, so that's going to give him a fresh shot clock. That one's out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
Wareham ball. 4:44 remaining in the fourth quarter. Wareham trying to climb their way out of the 21-38 deficit. Into the paint, puts it up, no good. Loose ball picked up by Pierre. And Pierre's going to get fouled.
Then the foul against Castanestias. Correction against Maria Sanchez. Her second, team fourth.
The referee said 23, but it was against 24. Sanchez, her second personal. 14 foul in the second half for New Bedford. Pierre cross court to Glover. Glover's still looking to find a three. Phillips, her shot goes over the rim into the hands of Pyers. Pyers to DuBois. DuBois fending off Tompkins. Cross court. Looking for three, and that's no good. Off the mark. Pierre with the rebound.
Two green, hold.
Then the foul against Pierre DuBois. Her first, team fifth.
Down by DuBois. DuBois coming up the other way. DuBois with the layup, gets it, and the foul.
That's good. Green, white, hit, sub.
Carrier DuBois. Foul is here. Peter for Wareham. DuBois at the line, shooting one.
Wow, looks like a 20-point game, but her shot is short. 3:20 left in the game. Wareham 21, Bedford 40. That shot's off the mark. On the floor, picked up. So Bedford trying to call a timeout. The coach was calling for it from the bench. The referees didn't get it to him.
Double dribble, Wareham ball.
Bedford turns it over to Wareham on the double dribble. Thompson puts one. That's going to be off the back of the rim. Nice rebound by Wareham, but she's got three bears on her, and they take it away. Pyers.
Out of bounds, New Bedford ball.
Tompkins knocks the way out of bounds. Dubois takes the inbounds, working off Tompkins. Drives into the lane, nice block.
Perry right there to stop it.
Out of bounds, Wareham ball.
Bounce to Tompkins. Tompkins gets it to roll around the rim, but can't get it to fall. Perry there to contest the rebound, but Bedford takes it. 2 minutes to play in the fourth. Still 40-21 in favor of the Bears. That's going to be a foul against Wareham.
Wareham foul against Danielle Bailey. Her first team ninth.
Let's go send New Bedford to the line for one and ones. They're in the bonus. Unable to get the first one. Perry trying to wrestle the ball away.
Jump ball, Wareham ball.
Possession arrow favoring the Vikings. 1:51 to go, trailing 21-40. Shots no good. Rebound to Bedford. Botek bringing it up court. Dubois working against Tompkins. Tompkins able to knock it away. Dubois recovers. Driving the lane. No good. Perry with the rebound. Tompkins stumbling a little bit. Fatigue's got to be setting in for her. She gets fouled.
Better foul against the ladder. Pires. Jump down into the line. Shoot two.
Duncan's first one off the rim. She's tired. She's played hard all game. She's been on the floor for most of the game. Both teams subbing out. Tompkins second. Is in. .240 with 1:13 remaining. It's a good look at that shot, but that's in and out.
Jump ball, rotate ball.
Ball. 39 3.6 seconds remaining. Boat Tech has a 20-point lead over Wareham. Looking for a deep three, that's off the glass. Rebound, Boat Tech. Shot clock's off, so Bears probably just gonna hold on to this and close this one out. Don't have to take a shot, but she drives into the lane and gets the layup.
Justice Diaz.
Graham looking for the last shot. And that's gonna do it.